All right. It's been a while since you got a haircut, huh?
Yeah.
What is it, 6 months, a year?
Probably.
Close to a year?
Yeah.
All right. So we're going to keep the top on the longer side, but trim the sides short, but not too short. That would be good. Right. Sounds good. I kind of like to keep it. I like to keep the haircut a little bit shaggy, you know what I mean? Keep this cut long, slightly kind of shaggy, not like really sharp lines, you know, because that's what he asked for.
Can you leave it a bit longer towards the top?
Mm-hmm. Towards the front or the...
Like just the top in general.
Mm-hmm. Huh?
Oh,
90
degrees.
Oh, no. You guys do razor cuts over there?
Razor cuts. Not like this, no.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
All right, guys. This is MC Barber. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and remember, July 25th, 26th, 2-day workshop. We're gonna be first day working on the scissor and clipper and razor techniques and styling, and the second day we'll try this time to work on the real models. Here is your final look. Shake your head. Look at that.
Beautiful.
You like it?